Hi, everybody. Welcome to Katie in the Morning. I'm Katie Page, Director of Member Relations at the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. I hope you guys all enjoyed the show yesterday where Miss Lisa Sweet joined me. She's such a wonderful person. It's such a pleasure to have her on whenever we can. I want to keep things short and sweet for you guys today. I know you have a lot of preparations going as tomorrow is Halloween. So I just want to shoot you guys a quick reminder. We do have the NACA Halloween costume contest going on. So when you come into your facilities or home health care or in the nursing home or in the hospital, if you have some kind of festivity going on where you're having some kind of a costume dress up, pumpkin carving contest, if you have children that are coming in, trick-or-treating, send us pictures. We want to help celebrate with you guys. We do have the contest going on. The winner or winners will get a free NACA t-shirt from the pro shop. So here's how you send your information in. You can either send it to me via email, kpage@nacacna.org, or you can send them through the Facebook message to the National Association of Healthcare Assistants page. Now, there is one thing that might get a little bit confusing, so I did want to reiterate this. The costume contest will actually be posted on the National CNA Association page. So if you haven't liked that page, make sure you go on. You can send me a message if you can't remember the title of the page that you're searching for, or I can send you an invite to like the page. So that all the pictures will be posted there. You have until noon on November 1st to send your pictures in. The pictures will be posted on the National CNA Association page for judging. They will go up at, Gary, if you can pull the next slide, I can't remember the time that I said. They will go up at 5 p.m. on the National CNA page. There will be a 24-hour voting period, and then the winners will be announced on the 3rd at 3 p.m. on the National CNA Association page. Now, that is different from the National Association of Healthcare Assistants page. So like I said, if you're not a member of that page, make sure you send me a PM. I'll send you an invite, or you can search for it in the search bar at the top of your Facebook page. We might have a few different categories. We've already had a few people send in their pictures. They had their Halloween contest on Friday and celebrated Halloween over the weekend. And actually, I think we have about 16 pictures in already. So we might have a few different categories. So like I said, the winner or winners will receive a free NACA t-shirt. I thank you guys all for joining me today, and I will see you right back here tomorrow for Katie in the Morning.